John Tenta was 22 years old. One of the sumo wrestling stable came to college wrestling meet and recruited him when he was in Louisiana State University. He quit college and came to Japan to live and start as a sumo wrestler. Hello, my name is Fumi Saito. I'm a journalist, I'm an author, I'm a wrestling historian. Sumo is Japanese national sport. They still wear kimonos, they have samurai hairdos, and sumo wrestler is like more like a sumo society.